Right, so I should be able to sell and film simultaneously with the Aurora. It's really awkward doing it like this. I should be able to film more. So I'm filming through Photonis Gen 2 tubes in my Anvis 9s. Here is a, and I'm filming with the SiOnyx Aurora at the same time. Here is a IR illuminator. I'm adjusting the brightness in the iPhone so I can actually see the what's inside the beam. So that's what it looks like without the beam. That's what it looks like with. Yeah, when I open that door, it's gonna set off the motion sensor. So let's go over here. And we'll just look out a window. So filming with the Photonis tube and the SiOnyx Aurora at the same time.